McKenzie's 9775. And now back to the bars. Final performer for Kent State, Allie Marrero.
Being in that sixth spot is always tough after a fall.
Yeah, pressure on to stay up.
You train for this also.
And here is Allie Marrero. Bit of a hop, that looked pretty solid other than that.
Yeah, that she came out to perform, and that was a tough spot to be in, but she did her job. She finished up bars.
A little pressure on the anchor spot on any.